See, what do you mean by otter? Do you know what is an otter? Water animal. It is a water animal like a mongoose. Hey, it looks like a mongoose and it is a water animal. So here we can see Mijibal the otter. Then what is the Mijibal there? Mijibal is the name of the otter. The writer's name is Gavin Maxwell. What is the name of the writer?
Gavin
Maxwell. Underline the writer's name. Gavin Maxwell. Gavin Maxwell lives in a cottage in Camsfornia, in the worst highlands in Scotland. When his dog Jenny died, Maxwell was too sad to think of keeping a dog again. But life without a pet was lonely. Read what happened then in Maxwell's own words. So Maxwell's own words. Who is the narrator here? The narrator of this lesson is the writer himself. Who is the narrator? The writer himself. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
What's the name of the narrator?
I'm Gavin Maxwell.
Gavin Maxwell. Where he lived? Gavin Maxwell lives in a small cottage in Camsfornia. Camsfornia, where that place? It is in West Highlands in Scotland. West Highlands in Scotland. Underline that sentence, first sentence. When his dog Jenny died. Jenny, underline. Who was Jenny?
Dog.
Ma'am, narrator's pet dog.
The narrator's pet dog. When his dog died, what happened? He felt very lonely. Usually Europeans, they love their pets more than the human being. So what happened? When his pet dog, Jenny, died, he felt very sad and lonely. Lonely, Nana? What do you mean by lonely?
I'm feeling alone.
Feeling alone.
Very good, very good. Feeling alone. He felt very lonely. Then what happened? He felt very lonely. Maxwell was too sad to think of keeping a dog again.
But he was
very sad to think again a dog as a pet animal. Why? Because already his pet animal died. So he felt very sad to keep another one dog as a pet animal. Puppy irundirne, he died, she died. Then again, he felt it is very sad to keep another one puppy as a pet animal. Then what he will do? What he will do? He will think about another option. Got it? So, what are the things we need to keep of a pet animal? How many of you have pet animal, children? How many of you have pet animal? What are the things we need to take as a owner of the pet animal? Enna enna pannana? Ayyathana perukku pet animal irukku solli paakala? Girls, how many of you have pet animal? Sepa, how many of you have? Nobody has pet animal.
We have, ma'am.
Appa pet animal irundha enna enna pannanum? Brush pannanum. Appadiya? If we have pet animal, what are the pet animals you have, children? First name solla enna enna irukkuna? Puppy ah, kitten ah?
Puppy,
kitten, parrot, sometime hen, goat. Okay. Anybody else has a different pet animal? we as an owner of the pet animal, we have so many responsibilities. First, if it is a dog, in the case of dog, we have to take the vaccination for the dog, not only for dog, all the pet animal, we should take annual vaccination. Am I right, children? Then toilet training, we have to give, how to give toilet training, otherwise one toilet and two toilet, they will put it in the inside the house itself. So first, while they are in little, while they were a baby, what with initially they did inside the home, we bet them and we go nice training to go outside for this primary things. Am I right? Next, obedience training kodukanam. Next, vanna pananam, regularly we have to help them for bathing. Then we have to give them a balanced diet, otherwise they will be like a tricky madri aipo. Regular exercise kodukanam. Dog irunda annually dog license nama renew panni vaanganum. Idhukku iruka unga dogs alla. Children, do you have all these things for your dogs? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, we should. Otherwise, there is no mean for keeping a dog as a pet animal. So here the we can see all these things in this lesson also. The poet is decided to keep a pet animal, not a dog, not a parrot, not a kitten, not a lamb, but he decided to keep a otter as a pet animal. So here the narrator is telling one example of Iraq and London, some information about Iraq and London. Already we doesn't know anything about, we didn't know anything about Iraq and London other than the name that we heard in the social classes. Am I right? So Iraq was mostly broad plains and marshes along the with a large flooded areas. Iraq, it is a watery place. Everywhere there we can see the marshes. A large part of Iraq's land area is desert. So it has cold winters and dry, hot and cloudless summers. Climate is, both climate we can feel here, winter and summer. The mountain areas near Iran and Turkey how cold winters, there is heavy snowfall there, and when the snow melts in spring, it causes floods in the central and southern Iraq. So that is the climate of Iraq. It is usually marshy place, floods are there. Then what about London? London has a large population and it's very busy city. In addition to multi-storied buildings, however, it has many open spaces or parks. It has a temperate climate that is neither very hot nor very cold, with regular but generally light rainfall or snow throughout the year. The warmest month is July and the coolest month is January. February is the driest month. Snow is not common in London. Snow is not at all common in London. So that is the difference between Iraq and London. London is somewhat a mild climate area. Snowfall only regular there. That also not that much. Multi-storied building and open spaces, parks we can see. We know so many things about London. It is the busiest city in the world. London is situated near which river, children? Any GK? London city is, London Bridge is going down. Where is that London Bridge? Over which river? Anybody knows? GK kuda theriyala. Textbook la irukana theriyala. Seri GK theriyunu yosicha adum theriyamaata. Thames river, water river, Thames, T-H-A-M-E-S. London city is at the bank of Thames River. So there is a comparison between Iraq and London. In that we can understand that Iraq is somewhat watery place, marshy areas, flooded areas are there. Climate is too cool and too hot climate is there. Got it? So let us move to our lesson. Early in the new year of 1956, I traveled to southern Iraq. By then, it had crossed my mind that I should like to keep an otter instead of a dog, and that Campsonia, ringed by water a stone's throw from its door, would be an eminently suitable spot for this experiment. So what I decided while I am traveling to southern Iraq. Iraq, what kind of a place was Iraq, children? Already I told you, it's a marshy area, watery place. Early in the new year of 1956, I traveled. Who is I here?
The narrator.
He was traveling to southern Iraq. By then it crossed my mind, I should like to keep an otter instead of a dog. Why can't I keep an otter as a pet animal instead of a dog? And that Campsonia, now I'm going to Campsonia, ringed by water and stone throw. Campsonia is his place. Whose place? The narrator's place. It was a place surrounded by water, a stone throw from its door. That means, enna oru kallu edutha eriyatha dooram. Andha doorathil enna irukka water place irukku. Surrounded by full of water. Would be an eminently, very clearly suitable spot for this experiment. What was his experiment? What experiment he was going to do? Say, what experiment he is going to do, or what idea he is telling as an experiment.
Keeping
an otter. See, experiment, what has he referred as an experiment? He referred to keep an otter as a pet animal. He is mentioning as an experiment here. So what is he is mentioning as an experiment here, children? What is the experiment he is talking about?
I'm keeping up otter as a pet animal.
Keeping an otter as his pet animal. He's telling as an experiment. Why he is telling it as an experiment? Because in his life he didn't keep otter as a pet animal. So he decided to make it as an experiment. Second paragraph. When I casually mentioned this to a friend, he as casually replied that I had better get one in the Tigris marshes, for there they were common as mosquitoes and were often tamed by the Arabs. we were going to Basra to Consulate General to collect and answer our mail from Europe. At Consulate General, we found that my friend's mail had arrived, but that mine had not. So what happened? When I was this idea came to my mind, I mentioned it to my friend very casually. He very casually, without any seriousness, he mentioned this one to his friend. What he mentioned, my dear friend, I would like to keep one otter as a pet animal. Then very casually, he also said to me that I had better get one in the Tigris marshes. Enga kadaikum solli Tigris marshes. Where is Tigris? Tigris, what do you mean by Tigris? Whether you heard about Tigris? Tigris kelvipettiruka. Tomorrow you find out all these places where it is. What is Tigris? You find out and come. Everything I am telling, London near to the Thames River, I told her. London Bridge over the Thames, I told her. Then tomorrow you have to find out and know what are the things about Tigris. Okay, my friend told me that it is very plenty in Tigris marshes. What is very plenty in Tigris marshes?
Otters.
Very good. Tigris is a river in which area? You find surf and come tomorrow, children. Okay, surf in the net, you will get more information. For there were common as mosquitoes. What he told in the Tigris marshes, the otters are very common animal as mosquitoes. Why he is, see how the comparison as mosquitoes, mosquito madri nareye irukku. And very often tamed by Arabs. What do you mean by taming? T-A-M-E-D. Taming means controlled. Underline the word tamed and write control. C-O-N-T-R-O-L-L-E-D. Controlled by Arabs. Arab means Arab people. We are going to Basra to Consulate General and to collect and answer our mail from the Europe. Is there Nidhi?
It is located in Iraq.
It is located in Iraq. Only that one.
But only I know, ma'am.
It's a place for one civilization also. We have Indus Valley civilization, Harappan, Mohenjo-daro likewise. Tigris also was a place for civilization. So late, all you people, you surf it more. Okay. Give a good clap to Deya Nidhi. Every clap could go, applause could. Applause Vandirka. Nobody give the applause, sir. Okay, fine. So when I casually mentioned this to friend, he asked casually replied that he had better get one in the Tigris marshes, for there they were as common as mosquitoes and were often tamed by Arabs. It was controlled by or tamed. Tamed means it was trained by. Training and controlling is known as tamed by Arab people. We are going to Basra to the Consulate General and to collect answer our mail from Europe. At the Consulate General, we found that my friend's mail had arrived, but that mine had not yet. So when I spoke to my friend while we are going to the Basra to collect our mail, that time I found that mine is not came and my friend's mail has came. They answered to friend's mail and they came back. On the way to Basra only, he mentioned about his ambition to his friend. Two paragraph understood, children? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Read in the mind, children.